When my mammoth boarded a local ferry, the water seemed eager to join the animal on the raft. To my surprise, the raft sank. I solved this problem by building a wall around the raft, preventing the water from getting on board. Because we were still soaking wet when we got to the other side, I lit a large fire in our tent to dry us. Our journey, however, was to continue in a rather uplifting manner.